I think so, yes. I mean, it's a very good player, very play with a lot of dynamic in the scene. He can make distance, you know, strong in duel. I think it will be good for the team, you know, to have somebody like him. I mean, he need to be fitter, of course, because he had a little bit disadvantages with the time and the season in Russia. But I think in quite 2 weeks he will be very, very fit, more than what he is now, and he can help the team. To be honest, you know, Mordovia is a small club and it's not that professional like Red Star. I had great times there, so I don't want to speak all the time bad about Mordovia, but if you let two players from, you know, our quality go, I don't want to say we are not messy or something, but you can see that we can play football and we could help the team. And we deserve better how they treat me. I don't speak for Damian, but for me. But okay, you know, I'm in a good situation, and after all, I'm happy that it all went this way, because now I play for Red Star. But yeah, I'm satisfied. I mean, you know, after the holidays, it's always you need to start up. But we are now almost 3 weeks away from the. We already have 3 weeks behind us, so I feel very good. You know, I'm glad that the competition is gonna start again, because I want to become champion. So I want to play. Yeah, you know, he's my little brother. I mean, look, in football you get opportunities in life, you know, but I'm not his father or somebody, and he need to make his decision for himself. But yeah, everybody know we get along very good, and I'm happy that he's back, you know. But if he would sign for Zenit or Bordeaux or Real Madrid or Ajax, for me, you know, I hope that it's the best for him. I'm happy what he decides. The possibility is there, you know, this is football. Everybody knows it's very hard to reach this tournament, because you are not directly qualified. You need to play the playoffs and everything. But we have a very good team. We have the best fans. We have everything to reach this tournament. The only thing is you need to reach it. You know, you need to fight for it. You need to work for it. And it's not gonna be easy, even if you become champion to reach Europe, because you need to play, I think, four rounds. But it will be a great goal for us to reach these tournaments. But you know, I take it all the time, step by step. We just need to be champion first, you know. And it's gonna be hard, because you know, everybody is gonna fight for the place. The last 4 months is always the most decided. But we are also very, very, very. We work hard, you know. We train hard, so we want to make everything clear. We want to be champion, but I think we need to reach the tournament.